as we wind down from the excitement of qualifying, here's a look at your top three. King, Vettel and Daniel Ricciardo. It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the Grand Prix itself gets underway.
Well done. That was a good qualifying performance.